morning to my respected teachers and my fellow friends. I am the teacher of 6C. I want to present a story named Obey Your Parents. Let's start the story. Sahil's house was beautiful. There was a big tree in front of their house. It was full of mangoes. Sahil wanted to enjoy the mangoes, but his father forbade him to do so. One day, Sahil's father was away from his house. Sahil climbed the tree and plucked the mangoes. Suddenly, a wind began to blow and Sahil lost his balance and fell down on the ground. He broke his leg and began to cry. His mother heard his cries and came running there. Meantime, his father came in the house and called the doctor. The doctor advised Sahil to be careful in the future. Sahil promised all of them that he did not cheat his parents and obey his parents' message. If you to be safe in future, obey your parents. Thank you.